is consistent with a signal jamming zone. One from multiple independent antennas. As long as they're operational, we can only give you an approximate search area for the van. If you can take the antennas down, then we should be able to get a proper trace of the vehicle.
Out there. I'll be in touch once our guys have run their analysis.